Number 51. On March 27th of this said year, the 13th NCAA Men's Basketball Championships, Kansas versus Kentucky. The winner, Kentucky, with a score of 68-58. And let's pull that tab right now. More stinking days, guys, until Christmas. Peace.